Elite Facts presents
10 Logical and Scientific Myths Debunked.
10.
Eating food within 5 seconds of dropping it on the floor is safe. Who came up with this rule? Okay, so we get it. It's the worst feeling ever when something you really wanted to eat falls on the floor. However, if you pick it up within 5 seconds, it's okay, right? Wrong. Just wrong. So the logic behind it is that if you pick it up before the 5 seconds is up, it won't have many, if any, germs on it, making it safe to eat. Well, that's a load of crap, as the 5-second rule isn't a real thing. Bacteria can contaminate a food within milliseconds. Myth-busting tests show that moist foods attract more bacteria than dry foods, but there's no safe duration. Instead, safety depends on how clean the surface you drop the food on is. Whether you eat it or not after you pick it up is up to you, but if the people that walk on that floor are also walking around New York City, for example, picking it up is definitely something we wouldn't recommend to any of you out there. Forget the chips you've dropped on the floor, just get a new one out of the bag.
9.
Organic food is pesticide-free and more nutritious. Let's just get this out of the way. Organic food is not free of pesticides, and it isn't necessarily better for you. Shocking, we know. Farmers who grow organic produce are permitted to use chemicals that are naturally derived, and in some cases are actually worse for the environment than their synthetic counterparts. However, pesticide levels on both organic and non-organic foods are so low that they aren't even something to be concerned with when consuming them. That's according to the USDA. Eating organic food also doesn't come with any nutritional benefits over non-organic food, according to a review of 98,727 potentially relevant studies.
8.
Natural sugar, like honey, is better for you than processed sugar. A granola bar made with honey instead of high fructose corn syrup is not better for you. We're sorry to break the news to you, but it's just not. That's because sugar in natural products like fruit and synthetic products like candy is the same. According to Professor Alan Levinovitz, quote, "Scientists would be surprised to hear about the clear superiority of honey, since there is a near unanimous consensus that the biological effect of high fructose corn syrup are essentially the same as those of honey." He states that, quote, "The problem is that candy and other related products typically contain more sugar per serving, which means more calories, a difference you should actually be watching out for. Sorry to anybody looking for a sweet alternative to chocolate, you'll just have to go on without it."
7.
Tectonic plates move because volcanism pushes them apart. Older edges of a tectonic plate are cooler and denser, causing them to sink into the mantle, where they're recycled. Where two plates are being yanked apart by this sinking, ocean ridges appear. That's where the tectonic plate is being built, by hot, buoyant rock that convects upward and emerges from the stretched-out weak point. The resulting volcanism isn't what pulls two plates apart.
6.
Your blood turns blue when it's out of oxygen. So this is a common misconception, as it's believed that when you die, your blood turns blue due to the lack of oxygen being pumped through your body. In reality, your blood is never blue, as it only turns dark red when it's not carrying oxygen. Blood only looks blue because you're seeing it through several layers of tissue, which filters the color.
5.
Eating a lot of carrots gives you great night vision. Sorry, Mom, you're talking a load of hogwash. So for some reason, mothers have been telling their kids for years that eating carrots pretty much gives them night vision. And for some strange reason, this has ended up being believed as fact in modern day living. The reasoning behind this myth is because vitamin A is a major nutrient found in carrots, and it's good for the health of your eyes, especially those with poor vision. Now, while this is true, for some reason, someone decided to throw in night vision as a potential side effect to consuming carrots. This is clearly false. No vegetables will ever give you all-seeing superpowers. Believe us, if that was the case, we'd be having a carrot every hour of the day just for the supervision. The myth is thought to have started during World War II as a piece of British propaganda. The government wanted to keep the existence of a radar technology that allowed its bomber pilots to attack in the night a secret, so they made up the carrot thing.
4.
Carbonated water isn't as hydrating as flat water. Whoever came up with this nonsense is a downright fool. Just because water is fizzy and refreshing doesn't mean it's bad for you and isn't as refreshing as non-carbonated water. In one of many studies that bust this myth, researchers made men bike on several occasions until they sweated off 4% of their body weight. Immediately following this rigorous task, they were then each handed a drink. One time, the cyclist got flat water, another time, carbonated water, yet another, sugar water, and during a final trial, everyone drank carbonated sugar water. The results? Oh, what a surprise. Carbonation did not make any difference at all when it came to rehydrating.
3.
Seasons are affected by the sun's position. So, in theory, this fact seems to make the most logical sense. When the northern hemisphere leans toward the sun, it's closer, and so it's warmer. When it leans away, it's further from the sun, so it's colder. Pretty logical. However, this is not the case. The Earth is 93 million miles away from the solar fires, so when taking this into account, a little tilt this way or that doesn't really have any significance on the Earth's seasons. It's the angle at which the sunlight hits, low and oblique versus straight on and hot, that makes the difference.
2.
Dropping a coin off of a building could kill someone. The myth is, if you drop a penny from the top of a tall building, like, say, the Empire State Building, it will gather up enough speed to kill a person if it lands on them. The fact is, the aerodynamics of a penny ain't that great. It's like putting a spoiler on a Honda. Hollywood can pretend Civics are racing cars, but it's still a Honda. And a penny dropped from a really high place is still just a penny. What would happen in reality is that the person who gets hit would feel a sting, which is pretty anticlimactic. So if you're planning on offing a bunch of people with pennies, you may want to head back down the elevator to the drawing board. Maybe put a few rolls into a sock and hit them in the head might be more effective.
1.
Everest is the tallest mountain in the world. Before we begin this section, we've just got to say that although this is, in fact, not the tallest mountain in the world, it has to be said that to scale all 8,848 meters of this unforgiving spike of a rock is, without a doubt, one of the greatest and most monumental human achievements in history. But anyone who claims to have conquered the world's tallest mountain would be incorrect. That title goes to Mauna Kea, a volcanic peak in Hawaii with a summit of 4,205 meters. Now, before you start going off on us in the comments section, seriously, stop typing and let us explain. The number is only the amount peaking above sea level. The rest of its enormity goes all the way to the bottom of the Pacific Ocean. A measure of its entirety from base to peak clocks in at almost 10,000 meters, making it the tallest mountain on the planet. Technically, Everest is the tallest mountain above sea level, but a more formidable title would be the highest point on Earth.
Don't forget to like us and subscribe for more Elite Facts.